Everybody, it's me, Power Strike Before Jim, back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be doing a soccer tutorial on how to play soccer. Hope you guys enjoy the video. So first, I'm going to explain position. So there's two teams of 11 players for each team. In each team, there's three strikers, the people that are on the half court, the kickoff. The ball is in the center, there's two different people, and then they have to get they kick the ball to their teammates. There's one on the left, one in the middle that does the kickoff, and then one on the right. So the next, there's four different middle, I forgot what they're called. They're like, I don't forgot. Alright, so there's four of them each. One, two, three and four. They're like the basic middle part of the formation. Next, there's the two defenders in the back whose job is to make sure that the ball doesn't reach the net so the other team can't get a point. And if they somehow get past the defender, that's where we meet our final position, the goalie. Now the goalie's job is to make sure that none of the goals from the enemy The goalie's job is to make sure that no points are scored by the other team. So there's, in the European version of the game, there's two halves. There's a half. Two each lasting 45 minutes each. So in conclusion, the game is 90 minutes. So the next thing I'm going to show you the kicking methods. So some people, like new players, like to kick with using their toe. That's toe punt. That's not allowed. There's two different ways people like to kick. They either use their side foot like this. Okay, that was a bad example. So one way is like this, with the side of their foot, and then another way is to get their foot under the ball and just let go like that. Another important is this game is in the North American version, we use soccer. In the European version, the soccer is football. So there's penalties. Penalty is when the opposition, one team, breaks the rules, and then the point doesn't count. They do a penalty kick where they're next to the goal. They get to kick the ball. They get a chance to get the point, and then the other team's job is to block the ball from going into the net. What they do mostly is they form a wall with most of the players. They form a wall using their bodies, and then they try blocking the ball. Only a goalie is allowed to use their hands. And also, one more thing is, there's a, when the kickoff happens, teams are not allowed to go close. So there's a starter, there's a referee. So whenever the referee calls a foul. Okay, also one more thing is if a player gets really aggressive with another one, then they get a yellow card. It's a warning. So if they do it again, they get the red card and go off. And if they do be aggressive again, then they get a red card, and then they're off for the rest of the game. And a green card, which is not really used much, is when a player does an act of kindness to another one. So that concludes my video on how to play soccer. Hope you guys learned something new from this. All right?